नमस्कार माय डियर चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर फाइन बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ गॉड। टुडे आई शैल टीच यू न्यू डॉन रीडर इंग्लिश स्टैंडर्ड 2। टुडेज टॉपिक इज द एंड द ग्रेसोपर। सो ऑल ऑफ यू listen to me and read very attentively. Now all of you open your English book, page number 13. The ant and the grasshopper are friends. Every day they play together. One day the ant says to the grasshopper, "The rains are coming soon. Let us collect food." But the grasshopper does not want to collect food. He says, "Oh no, I don't want to work. Let us play. Turn over." The ant does not want to play now. She wants to collect food. The ant works very hard. But the grasshopper does not work. He plays and sings and hopes all day. He says, "You are a foolish little ant. Why do you work all day? Why don't you come and play?" One day the rains come. It rains and rains and rains. The grasshopper has no food. He is very hungry. One afternoon he goes to see the ant. The ant is very kind. She says, "Come in, brother grasshopper. Sister ant, you are right. I want to eat, but I have no food. You have food because of your hard work." "Boho," says the grasshopper. "Don't be sad, brother grasshopper," says the ant. "Come and eat my food." The grasshopper eats. He is very sorry. "Thank you, dear friend. Now I want to work hard too," the grasshopper says. My dear children, learn this lesson very attentively. Now once again, the ant and the grasshopper. The ant and the grasshopper are friends. Every day they play together. One day the ant says to the grasshopper, "The rains are coming soon. Let us collect food." But the grasshopper does not want to collect food. He says, "Oh no, I don't want to work. Let us play." The ant does not want to play now. She wants to collect food. The ant works very hard, but the grasshopper does not work. He plays and sings and hopes all day. He says, "You are a foolish little ant. Why do you work all day? Why don't you come and play?" One day the rains come. It rains and rains and rains. The grasshopper has no food. He is very hungry. One afternoon, he goes to see the ant. The ant is very kind. She says, "Come in, brother grasshopper." "Sister ant, you are right. I want to eat, but I have no food." "You have food because of your hard work. Oh, oh," says the grasshopper. "Don't be sad, brother grasshopper," says the ant. "Come and eat my food." The grasshopper eats. He is very sorry. "Thank you, dear friend. Now I want to work hard too," the grasshopper says. My dear students, read and learn this chapter very attentively at your home. No more today. More when we will meet the next class. Again, I namaskar.